Your name takes away the sins of the world, the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy to come under my roof, but only say the word, and so it shall be.
Counsel, and by the authority And by the authority bestowed on me, I am sending you as your first mission. And share community life with the sisters. Go, Sister Mary, and with what you have and will receive, do all the good you can. Bring your lamp, bring this lamp to those without light, and kindle this flame of love in those without love. You yourself become the light of Christ for others by your witnessing. Saint Joseph, always be your protector and a model for you to become a humble servant. I always accompany you with my prayer. Sister Genevieve, tell me. Dear Sister Genevieve, praising God and thanking Him for the gifts of your vocation, that today is a great realization by offering yourself to Him through this religious profession. Saint Emily is speaking to you today and said, "My daughter, always desire to be with God. Inflame the fire of missionary spirit and keep always burning in you as to work only for God's glory. Have always a joyful spirit to respond to the will of God in every event of your life, and be courageous to take the risk, to launch out into the field. Do all the good you can, people, bring the land to those without life, and kindle the flame of love in those without love. You yourself become the light of Christ for others by your witnessing. Saint Joseph, always be your protector and a model for you to become a humble servant. I always accompany you with my prayer." Sister Teresa Lamanjanan. Praising God and thanking Him for the gift of your vocation, that today is a great realization by offering yourself to Him through religious profession. Saint Emily is speaking to you today, and my daughter, always desire to be with God. Inflame the fire of missionary spirit, and to only impart God's word to the school in Infant Jesus Learning Center and share community life with the sister. Go, Sister Teresa, and with what you have and will receive, do all the good you can. Bring this lamp to those without light, and enkindle this flame of love in those without love. You yourself become the light of Christ for others by your witnessing. Saint Joseph, always be your protector and a model for you to become a humble servant. I always accompany you with my prayer.
Congratulations, sisters, and warmly welcome to the SJA communities. With us and with us during this Eucharistic celebrations and post-bounds of profession. First of all, we thank the Lord our God for all His blessings and blessings from the beginning of our vocation till today to our vocation. God is the initial goal of
Sadia.